Tarun Chalyani on LFW TV. Fittings went great. I'm looking forward to seeing it. I think it's a very new look and it's a very different look to what we showed last week. Lounging in the library. It's actually a resort collection that is a bit glamorous, that you can wear at resorts, that you wear to just lounge around. It's very easy pieces, nicely styled, very little embroidery. It's my signature prints and draping and black and white and a lot of white at the end, off-white, ecru because it is summer.
I think Tarun's collection, the starting show, was really different. It was offbeat, it wasn't his typical bling bling. He stuck to his fabulous drapes, but I loved the feeling of natural.
His collection was a treat for any eye.
It's absolutely fantastic. The creations were wonderful. The models were wonderful.
Every piece of clothing or garment that he designs is a masterpiece. And I have great pride and joy that I witnessed one of his shows today.
The new things that I really admired were the prints and the black and whites. They were beautiful. And something that is classically and traditionally and will always be Tarun Tahiliani were the whites that came later. They will never, ever, ever go out of style and out of fashion. And that's classic Tarun.
It was fabulous. Colors, design, it's just amazing.
They say it's gone back to my old simplicity and they couldn't believe that simplicity could be so chic. And that's a big compliment to me because I like India modern and I like simplicity. I've always had a connect to Lakme and will continue to keep coming back. And it's made it very simple since they've adopted a different platform.
Hi, I'm Karishma Jamwala.
Hi, I'm Devishri Samanta.
I've been selected as Zoe Gen-X designer.
Hi, I'm Ragini Ahuja. I'm from Delhi.
Hi, my name is Stephanie D'Souza. I'm from Goa. And I'm selected for the Zoe Gen-X Summer Resort
2013.
And really happy to be at the Lakme Fashion Week and showcasing my stuff here.
Featuring in Lakme Fashion Week is a dream come true.
Yeah, I'm in Chandigarh Zoo. It's a very big platform because it's a very big life. It's a show karna bahut badi baat hoti hai.
Lakme Fashion Week is a huge platform and it will give the kind of visibility that my label requires.
When I heard I was selected, I actually got blanked. I didn't know how to react, happy, sad, but finally I was like, okay, it's happening, and I was really happy about it. Felt very, very confident and felt very nice being accepted by everyone in the fashion industry finally. I feel it's going to be very good and I feel very positive.
Being featured on Lakme Fashion Week is like a tremendous opportunity.
Life after Fashion Week will have to be great. We've already started living the great life. It's exciting, it's scary, and it's a lot of feelings together.
It's like one of those once in a lifetime opportunities, so I'm totally looking forward to showcasing at LFW.
Life after Fashion Week, I'm looking forward to grabbing all the opportunity that comes my way.
I've been always very inspired by Aki. He's been my mentor. I've worked with him and he inspires me in every way.
A Gen-X designer who's made us big, who inspires me, is Masaba Gupta and Nachiket Balve.
A lot of Gen-X designers that I know of, Yogesh Chaudhary, Amal Raj Sen Gupta.
He's always encouraged me. I think after Fashion Week, there's going to be a lot of work, so a lot of hard work and a lot of expectation I carry after this.
I'm going to take it one day at a time, see the reaction of people, see the reaction of buyers, see how they love my collection, and we'll see how it goes then.
Watching me on LFW TV.
It's always fun to be at Lakme Fashion Week.
Really eager to watch her new collection on the models.
Oh, it feels wonderful to be here. Of course, we're here for Manish and it's 100 years of cinema.
It's a very special program.
मेरे लिए बहुत नया है. मैं first time आई हूँ और देखने वाली हूँ कि क्या-क्या होता है. हो सके तो मैं भी एक चक्कर मारूंगी इस पर.
करीना इज द फेस ऑफ लैक्मे, सो इट्स ऑलवेज बी स्पेशल टू हियर.
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. वेरी नाइस.
Hey guys, I'm Manish Malhotra and you're watching me on LFW TV. Cinema holds a very special place in my life and heart, and 100 years of Indian cinema is being celebrated this year. So having introduced styling into Indian movies to coming today here 23 years later, working with all the actors. For me, Indian cinema, Bollywood films are something which is which I've grown up on, which I deeply, deeply love. two things: to celebrate fashion at our Fashion Week here tonight, and to celebrate cinema.
Welcome to the Week of Fashion.
And now party time. Dance, music, wow, woo!
Good evening, you're watching Taru Telyani and the one and only Lakme Fashion Week after party.
Hi, I'm Rohit Roy. I'm at the Lakme Fashion Week after party and you're watching me live on LFW TV. Keep watching.
I think the party just started. And we're having a blast. And the music's good. The food is great. And we're having fun.
Party's always a relief because you've done your stuff, you've watched the show, you're meeting people, part of the fashion business, a part of your own ilk, which is the creative ilk. It's always exciting, it's always fun, and I'm enjoying myself here.
Enjoying the after party.
It was a beautiful show, a beautiful setting. Beautifully produced, beautifully styled, and the clothes were really lovely.
Now time to relax and enjoy before the fashion week starts tomorrow.
Enjoying the after party.